What if you had a place where you could create anything you wanted? A place where you make the rules, where you decide what can or cannot be. What if you had a place where you could just bring dinosaurs back to life, and even decide for yourself how a dinosaur should really look like? What if you were the only one who's making the rules, and you had no limits to what you can do? What if you could fly, draw endless lines, create complex shapes, grab and resize anything you like, change colors, change materials, apply cool effects, draw a rainbow, turn a caterpillar into a butterfly, play catch with your pet dragon, make the sun shine, build a whole world around you, skyrocket everything to outer space and go nuts. And when you're done, you can just start fresh and do the whole thing all over again. Because with Maya's Virtual Brush, it's all about having fun and giving your imagination the playground it deserves. Maya's Virtual Brush, coming soon. Oh, and did I mention the Pegasus? Because we do have a flying Pegasus.